Well, the federal government has approved the merger of Exelon and Constellation Energy. Now the two companies plan to complete the deal as soon as tomorrow. So what will this mean for customers? 11 News reporter Sheldon Dutez joins us live with the details. Sheldon.
Well, Deb, since BGE is under the umbrella of this new merger, the utility's residential customers can expect to see some cash pretty soon. The anticipated partnership between Constellation Energy and Exelon is expected to bring changes for utilities like BGE, which will soon be part of the new Exelon. If you're a residential customer with BGE, you'll get a $100 credit within 90 days of this acquisition. Even though Exelon is based in Chicago, BGE will still be headquartered in Baltimore and will still operate as an independent entity. The new merger between Constellation Energy and Exelon will also have other impacts on the region.
You know, funds to fund the DHCD's weatherization program, promises to build alternative energy such as solar, wind power plants, as well as provide funds for a animal waste power plant.
Dr. Darius Arani says the merger is also expected to generate some 3,000 construction and energy jobs for the state. But the new deal also means that there won't be any Fortune 500 companies left in Baltimore.
We'll sort of strike a blow of the pride in terms of the state and the city. So that's kind of lost, plus the corporate giving aspect of having a Fortune 500 company will also be impacted. In terms of the prestige, I think that also is impacted as well.
While most BGE customers are excited for the credit they'll receive, some are still torn about the new Exelon.
I have some doubts. I don't know if it's necessarily great for the city, but those kind of mergers for bigger companies that are not local, they haven't really panned out.
I'd rather see a publicly owned utility. I think there'd be more competition for electricity if it were publicly owned.
Now, the merger between Constellation Energy and Exelon is expected to be finalized in the coming days, and it's worth $7.9 billion. We're live tonight at Constellation Energy in downtown Baltimore. Sheldon Dutez, WBAL-TV 11 News.